Okay, Google. Graph y equals negative 3x squared plus 2x minus 5.